going to talk about the bad habits that the COVID has left. To what is happening today with COVID-19, many people are affected by the fact that the disease kills many people. The bad habits that have been produced by this disease have been the lack of socialization and stress, and this causes us to look for another way to deal with stress, and in this case to bad habit is smoking.
Hello, my name is Andrew Ungasco. I will talk about the cause of smoking as well as giving the sober recommendation. Smoking causes lung disease, and this time with the COVID. We must avoid smoking. Recommendation: we must exercise, eat a good diet, drink a lot of water. If we follow this recommendation, we can avoid complications in this future. Please take care.